Those worm-like creatures are, in a way, butterfly kids. They exist to feed on the leaves, grow, make cocoons, and provide enough energy for a future butterfly. Caterpillars are usually not very well liked. So in this video, we're going to discuss top 10 poisonous caterpillar. 10. Stinging rose caterpillar. This peculiar venomous caterpillar lives in many states west of Texas and Oklahoma, including Florida, New York, Philadelphia, and Illinois. The appearance of the stinging rose is very striking. The caterpillar has a bright yellow or orange body with a signature purple stripe running along the back. There are also reddish lines on either side of the caterpillar's body. The poison is contained in the stocky yellow horn-like structures with smaller and thinner spines that cover the body. You risk encountering these spines almost everywhere, as this stinging caterpillar can be found on rose bushes, maples, oaks, poplars, dogwood, and hickory. The poison mainly causes allergic reactions, which can be severe in sensitive people and mild for others. 9. White flannel moth caterpillar. This poisonous caterpillar can be found in Louisiana, Mississippi, Alabama, and Tennessee. Unlike its more famous relative, the white flannel moth caterpillar has a dark-colored, small body with round, yellow-colored patches. There are puffs of stinging black hair on the back. The head and tail of the caterpillar are orange, in contrast to the rest of the body. White flannel moth caterpillar possesses stinging hair that causes pain, sometimes allergy, and swelling. This poisonous yellow caterpillar prefers hackberry, black locust, and redbud. 8. Eel moth caterpillar. Eel moth butterflies and their caterpillars can be found in Cape Cod and Massachusetts, sometimes in the Gulf States and New England. As they grow, the caterpillars change their color from reddish-brown with black spines to light green with reddish-white stripes. The spines of the eel moth caterpillar are arranged in distinct bouquets. This stinging caterpillar is not a picky eater and feeds on many types of trees, maples, cherries, birches, and even cranberry and gooseberry plants. The spines arranged in bunches are mildly venomous. Usually, it causes allergic reactions. 7. Southern flannel moth caterpillar or puss caterpillar. The puss caterpillar is widespread in the southern states, including New Jersey, Arkansas, Florida, and Texas. The young caterpillars look ordinary, small, thin, yellow, and covered with hairs sticking from the sides. These Florida caterpillars, at the last stages of growth, have a slug-like tiny body covered with many orange or bright yellow hairs that resemble fur. The poison of the mature caterpillar is highly dangerous and can destroy blood cells. People who touch the animal usually feel the burning pain immediately, followed by a rash that looks like an imprint of the spines. Then, the people may develop bleeding, difficulty breathing, and other dangerous symptoms. 6. Hickory tussock caterpillar, Lophocampicaria. The hickory tussock is a white moth caterpillar with black spots. Older caterpillars can grow up to 1.7 inches, 4.3 centimeter, and typically have black ceta, two horn-like stiff hairs, at the front and back of its body. You can find these species in Nova Scotia, Quebec, Ontario, New Brunswick, Maine, the Carolinas, Wisconsin, Illinois, Southwest Texas, and Mexico. The longer black hairs of the hickory tussock contain venom. If those hairs get stuck in your skin and break off, they can inject a harmful chemical into your body, causing an allergic reaction. This one hasn't been documented for causing death. The consensus is that sometimes people can develop slight redness on their skin or an itchy, slightly burning rash after touching one of these. 5. Monkey slug caterpillar or hag moth caterpillar. The butterflies of this species usually reside in the eastern states of the USA. The so-called monkey caterpillar has a short, stocky body with 9 pairs of bendable arms covered in brown, thin hair. This poisonous caterpillar usually feeds on the underside of the leaves and relies on suction cups to hold on. These slug-like critters usually hatch in the spring. Unlike real monkeys, these creatures are not picky about food and can be found on leaves of different trees, from oak and elm to apple and cherry. The poison of the hair is mild and causes allergic reactions only in particularly sensitive people. While the caterpillar itself is called monkey slug, the adult moth is named hag moth, though it is instead an ordinary-looking insect with yellowish wings that has nothing nightmarish about its appearance. 4. Pine processionary caterpillar, Thaumatopoeia pigeucampa. The pine processionary caterpillar has been spotted in southern Europe, North Africa, Hungary, Switzerland, Paris, and parts of the Middle East. They're hairy with orange-brown coloring and blue bands. The clumps of hairs that cover this species vary less in length than in other hairy caterpillars. These species of pine caterpillar live in silky nests that are the size of a football. They leave their nest only during the nighttime to feed on the needles of pine trees and other conifer trees. They are more likely seen in winter and early spring. When threatened, the pine processionary caterpillar sheds its urticating hairs like darts. If these hairs come in contact with a pet or human, skin, eyes, tongue, and bronchial tubes can be severely affected. 3. Saddleback caterpillar. These unique, slug-like poisonous caterpillars can be found in the eastern United States. Saddleback caterpillar has a small, stocky body and resembles a slug. The primary body color of this poisonous caterpillar is brown, with a distinct, bright green marking in the middle of the body, with an oval-shaped reddish mark in the middle that resembles a saddle. You can quickly notice two stocky, thick thorns on both head and tail covered with spines. These deadly caterpillars are universal feeders and can eat leaves of multiple types of trees, including maple, oak, palms, and chestnuts. This venomous caterpillar has a potent poison that destroys blood cells. Even a small prick from the poisonous spine can cause asthma, stomachache, and bleeding. When attacked, the saddleback tries to shorten its stocky body as much as possible, putting the black thorns with spine forward. 2. Giant silkworm moth caterpillar. Found in southern Brazil, Uruguay, Paraguay, and Argentina, the giant silkworm moth caterpillar is one of the top poisonous species of caterpillar. Its spikes carry a high level of poison known to cause death. The poison in this caterpillar can cause hemorrhagic symptoms, which include fever, blurred vision, confusion, weakness, and loss of balance, to name a few. However, severe reactions are generally experienced after 20-100 stings. Full grown, the caterpillar is about 2 inches, 5 centimeters, in length. Its colors can range from brown to green, and its spikes vary in size. Their preferred habitat is deciduous forests and wooded areas. 1. Buck moth caterpillar. These caterpillars can be seen in most states of the southeastern U.S. These harmful caterpillars have black bodies with distinct white spots. There is a light form of the species that has a body with a greenish coloring and more prominent spots that look like starfish. The head and limbs, called prolegs, are red. Multiple thin, branching spines cover the body. These venomous caterpillars usually come out around July, and the adult moths fly out in autumn. These poisonous caterpillars prefer to eat oak leaves, but can also dine on willow, hazelnut, cherry, rose, and grasses. The breakable spines on the caterpillar's body carry a poison that can cause reactions from simple rash or swelling to severe shock. Let me know in the comments which caterpillar was the prettiest but the deadliest. If you enjoy learning of poisonous things, like and subscribe for more top toxic topics.